I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest nights, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. And I have lived in the goodness of God. Oh yes. In all my life you have been faithful. Oh, all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. Oh yes. And your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my life laid down, I surrender now, I give it. It's running after, it's running after me. And all my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I will sing of the goodness of God.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed my version of Amazing Grace. There has been so many of you that have been requesting this song for many years now. If you were one of those, please write in a comment so I know who you are. It was really fun to record this song, and I want to make a special thank you to our priest in Warwick for letting us borrow the complete church to record this song. Also, a big thank you to our friends at Gerald Music for letting us record on their amazing Yamaha piano. Keep requesting the songs that you wish to hear me cover next. Leave me a comment. I am so incredibly thankful for my angels on Patreon who are sponsoring my music videos. Your support is so precious to me, and I want you to know how grateful I am. Thank you so much. Alan Harriman, Andreas, Michael Robinson, Carson Lee, Richard Geyer, Christian Fredley, Esten Esteban Kvinge, Scott Porter, Clement Anthony, Pamela Abdouche Ortega, Radu Koman, Steve Rowland, Jason Fantastic, Ivo Hazelman, Nicolas Sanchez, Michael Howell, Jerome, Cyril Brandt, Adolf Ludritz, Chris Kirby, John Nissen, Christina Abbott, Felix Ullman, Tony Jetland, Lauren Jackie, Gregory Bars, Jim, Lucia Frey, Chelana Hayosian, Brian Stevenson, John and Paula, Heidi Patton, Richard E. Moriarty. Thank you so much, my beautiful angels. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new here, and leave me your happy thumb. I see you on my next upload.
It's a new day dawn. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Come on, sing it out. Oh, bless the Lord, oh my soul. worship His holy name. Sing like never before. It's all my soul. I worship Your holy name. Come on, just lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord. Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise. Oh,
and hallelujah. but you. You bought my freedom, and hallelujah for the cross. How all could be different now. Now that my heart's been found, nothing really feels the same. Hold my head a bit higher, lift my voice a bit louder. Yeah, something inside has changed. I am a mountain mover, water walker, more than just an overcomer. 'Cause I've been set free. I am a gospel preacher, heart on fire, freedom singing, testifier, 'cause I've been redeemed. I am a believer. I know this is not my home. No, I don't walk alone. No matter what comes my way, I have peace through the troubles. I have joy through the struggles. Now my hope's in a brighter day. I am a mountain mover, water walker, more than just an overcomer, 'cause I've been set free. I am a gospel preacher, heart on fire, freedom singing, testifier, 'cause I've been redeemed. I am a believer.
He burns with holy fire.
desperate without your love. Slave to the darkness, if it wasn't for the cross. Me down when I was lost. Where would I be if it wasn't for the cross? And hallelujah, and thank you, Jesus. I was a prisoner, now I'm not. With your blood, you bought my freedom, and hallelujah for the cross. My shame was met with mercy, and your mercy will be my song.
With you. from the throne. 24 elders bowing low, casting down their crowns of gold. And day.
I've carried a burden for too long on my head. I wasn't created to bear it alone. I hear your invitation to let it all go. I see it now, I'm laying it down, and I know that I need you. I run to the Father, I fall into grace. I'm done with the hiding, no reason to wait. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul.
Steadfast love, my deep and boundless peace. Guide, hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way.
I'll do that one more time.
Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide, hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a way. By a roadway in the wilderness, He leads me. Rivers in the desert, I will see. But His word will still remain. He will do something new today. Oh, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see.
Maybe let's just sing this together.
He will make a way.
Just speak over your situation. Say, God will make a way. Here we go.
Say, God will.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way.
He works in ways we cannot see. He will.
Come on, together we sing.
If love endured that ancient cross, how precious is my Savior's blood. The
beauty of heaven wraps in my shade. The image of love upon display. If happy my heart was worth the pain, what joy could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul were dying, come on, we see. How wonderful, how glorious, my Savior.
Is free from death to life. myself when I am lost. You pull me in. You take my hurt and ease my pain. The storm inside is calm at the mention of.
part of creation. There at the start, before the beginning of time. No point of reference. He spoke to the dark, fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, 100 billion galaxies above, in the vapor of your breath. Stars were made to worship, so alive. I can see your heart in everything you made. Every burning star, a signal, fire of praise. If creation sings your praises, so alive.
No.
as you speak. 100 billion failures disappear. We lost your life so I could find it. If you left the grave behind you, so will I. I can see your heart.
Start off this night by proclaiming that the devil doesn't have a place here, amen?
And darkness tries to roll over my bones, and sorrow comes to steal the joy I own. When brokenness and pain is all I know, I won't be shaken. I won't be shaken. 'Cause my fear doesn't stand a chance when I'm standing in your love. My fear doesn't stand a chance when I'm standing in your love. My fear doesn't stand a chance when I'm
come, Jesus. Over the spirit of fear, you've overcome. Over the nation, you've overcome. Come on, why do the nations rage when the overcomer is on his throne?
Of Judah has overcome.
Jesus. I just want to read Revelation 1, verse 17. And when I saw him, I fell at his feet as dead. But he laid his right hand on me, and I believe he's laying his right hand on us today. First words out of his mouth, do not be afraid.
Yes.
I declare that over you today. I said, do not be afraid. The Lord declares, I am the first and the last. I am he who lives. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And I, says the Lord, I have the keys of Hades and of death.
Wow.
I declare over you viewing right now, I say, do not be afraid. Do not be afraid. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke the spirit of torment. I rebuke the spirit of anxiety. In the name of Jesus, do not be afraid. He is alive. He has conquered the death and the grave. He is alive, and he has the keys of hell and the grave. In the name of Jesus, life.
Chaos, all the interruptions, all the changes, Lord, from kids not at school to the turmoil of the market to the small business owner to the teacher to the administrator, Lord, to all the questions, Lord, we declare that you have overcome. And Lord, we release your peace. Peace that only comes from you, Jesus. Peace that surpasses understanding. In the midst of it all, Lord Jesus, we behold you, your perspective. You're a good shepherd, Lord. You're going to navigate all that lies ahead, and we put our faith in your overcoming power. We believe, Lord. We believe, Lord.
Yes, we believe you've overcome.
My God, my refuge, my fortress.
You've overcome. I will say of the Lord, he is my refuge.
Come on.
Say of the Lord, he
2, it talks about the nations raging, the nations in an uproar. But in verse 4, it says, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh, and he shall declare and speak. And the declaration he speaks is, yet I have set my king. I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. And I just see in the midst of the nations being in an uproar, the midst of the nations raging, and I feel like internally in the people throughout and across the nations, anxiety in an uproar, confusion in an uproar, fear in an uproar within people. And I see the Lord, he who sits in the heavens shall laugh. The one who's seated on his throne laughing, the one who's overcome, seated in a position of rest, not moved, our holy hill, our fortress, our strong tower, our shield, our strength is not shaken, is not moved, for it is seated and laughing. And I see in the midst of peace being released, I see joy being released to the Lord's people. And I just declare over everyone watching this stream that joy would hit your heart as the Lord who's seated on high, the Lord who's seated in his holy temple, as he's laughing over the nations in an uproar, that joy would hit his people, that there would be a movement of joy that strengthens his people in this time. There would be a supernatural joy hit you right now in the room, in the car, as you're hearing this stream, as you're hearing this song, that a supernatural joy, that we as his people would tap into the laughing God, the God who laughs when the nations rage, the God who laughs when the nations are in an uproar. And Jesus, I thank you that you are not moved by this. You are not shaken by this, but the one who has overcome the world is seated on high in his holy temple in Zion. And we just declare that, Jesus.
Thank you, Father.
In the midst of the rage, in the midst of the uproar, we are surrounded by you. We're surrounded by the laughing God, the God who laughs, the one whose seat is laughing. Surrounded by your joy, we're surrounded by your peace, we're surrounded by your wings, we're surrounded by your fortress, we're surrounded by your tower, we're surrounded by your shield.
I've seen in me will be stripped away. the power of your love.
In the power.